Three, two, one. Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Alan, and welcome back. Today we have here Cities Skylines. Yesterday we actually was on fixing some traffic issues. As you can see, there was a problem right over here, but now it's fixed. And also, where is it? Yeah, right over here. You also changed this because there was also a traffic pile up right over there. So today we are actually going to build a new neighborhood, but before doing that I just want to change this real quick. So let me do that real quick. All right, let me check here, this guy like that. I think I'm actually going to connect this. Let me see. I think I'm going to first connect this part on the highway right here underneath. Let me see if I can actually do that. All right. I think this is actually going to fix the traffic issue that was occurring right over there. Because people who want to go to this way, they can actually turn around here up front. Alright, by doing that, we can actually start working on our new neighborhood, which is going to be right over here on this island. I think it's going to actually look really, really cool. So let's do this. Let's actually build a highway from here to over there. It's going to be a real big one. So let's do this. Right over here, and then we connect on this side right over there. Now we need to go and do the way back right over here. Let's see. Yeah, and do a nice little curve right over here. Okay, this actually looks not that bad, and it's really, really pretty because it's really big. Okay, let's see how can we actually connect this to this part without having traffic issues. Maybe we could even connect this to the highway right over here. That's a possibility. Let's see. Yeah. We can actually build a path from here to actually connect right over there. I think it's actually going to be a good idea. So let's try actually doing that. Let me see. No. I think from here it's actually a little bit better. Let me think this through. I'm actually going to do one way from here. Let's see if we can actually manage to do this. Do a nice, yeah, just like that. Oh, we can actually go under that. So let's do a curve. Oh, like that. Okay, it's actually work over here. Then we can actually go up like this, and then we can actually connect this bad boy over there. Let's see if we can actually make this a little bit nicer. I think this is actually going to be good enough. And I actually want to do another way from here to connect it right over there. I think it's actually going to be a good idea to have multiple ways to actually connect to that place. So let's see how this actually goes. Hopefully this is actually going to be a smart idea to have multiple ways to connect to this highway. And the last one I was thinking to actually come from this side. So let's try to do that. Let me think. Yeah, from here, maybe. Like that. And then we go all the way down over here. We probably need to go under. Like that. All right. Let's make a nice little curve. Oh, this is probably going to be really, really tricky. Let's see. Yeah, this might work, I guess. And now from here, we actually need to connect all to all these places. So first one is actually going to go right over here. I mean, all the way down to this side. Okay, can we actually do this? No, we can't. So too steep. Let's try to go a little bit back. Wait, yeah, like that. Okay. Maybe over here we can actually do this. All right. I think this actually might work. Yeah, it did actually. So from here we connect this right over here. Just like that. And now from here we actually make another way that goes and connect to this highway right over here. Okay, like that. We go up and then we connect right over there. Okay, and the last part, which is going to be way harder, is going to connect to that highway right over there. We actually don't need to build a tunnel. I think we should be fine going on the outside. So let's try to actually do this. Can you actually make this? Yeah, let's do it like over here. And then from here we can actually connect right over here. I think it's actually going to be a good placement. It's not going to be to have any traffic issues doing that. Okay, it's all connected. It's actually not super pretty, but it should work pretty well. So right now let's connect this right over here. So how can we actually do this? This should be interesting. Yeah, we could potentially go with this one, but I think it's going to have traffic issues. Yeah, but also this one. Yeah, this is the only one who doesn't. It's not going to actually have any problem. So let's Oh, I think I know how I'm actually going to do this. Okay. Oh, okay. I think I figured out how to actually do this. So you come right over here. And then we can build like a square or something on this place. So after that, we can connect this back right over there. So let's actually try to do this. Okay. Let's see. I think it's right over here. Okay. This actually doesn't look that bad. So right now, let's put some pipes down and also Electricity now. So to steep, this place is actually a little bit tricky to do because it's really deep. So we connect this whole area over here like that. Okay, now we need some power, but firstly we can put let's see, maybe a hospital down right over here. I think it's actually not a bad place. Also, a fire station and the police station. We can actually put this right over here, maybe. Let's see. Yeah, like that. So right now we can actually put the power down right over here. Let's go along this can build on water. What you want about? It's probably too big, too deep. Let's try to redo this. I didn't actually think this would be tricky. Yeah, like that. Okay, he actually worked. So we can actually have start having some power right over here. Just like that. So let's put some commercial zones all over the place on this side. Maybe on the outside we can actually put office instead of commercial. And commercial on the middle, right over there. Let me do a way to return this real quick. Yeah, maybe. I don't know if it's actually too tight. Yeah, this should work, I think. I think this should not be a problem, I guess. So let's put a district down on this whole island. So the secret is going to be the Liberty City Island. I'm going to actually build this unique building right over here. I think it's actually going to look really, really awesome. So let's do this. I'm probably going to use a one-way road right over here, really close to the edge, like that. So let's put down this unique building, just like that. This actually looks really nice. So now we can actually start putting some roads down. So let's start with this side, coming from here, like that, going all the way down over here. Can we actually connect this? Okay, let's try to actually do this. Yeah, let's come all the way down over here then. And from here we can actually go all the way down over there and connect this right over here. And this we should, let's see, how can we actually do this. Let's go underneath. I think it's actually not a bad idea. Underneath this area over here like that. Then we go back up right over here. I don't want this place to actually have a lot of people living in. I want to make this really nice and cozy, be a really wealth place, you know? So let's connect this back right over here. Okay, let me just change this because I don't want them to actually build on this road. Okay, like that. And from here, we could potentially do a road just like that. Maybe a little bit smaller. Let's see. Yeah, like this. It's actually going to be good enough. So let's put another road down on this area. Right over here. And another one right over here. So we can actually connect this right over here. Okay, it's actually looking not that bad. Connect that back. So over here we can actually start putting some pipes down and a few houses. I think it's going to be a pretty wealthy area. It's probably going to cost like way too much. I don't know if we actually need this kind of area in our city, because we probably have a lot of them already. But I think it should be good. I don't think it's going to be like a super issue to have another wealthy area. Okay, it's all connected. So we can actually start putting some houses down. Let's start putting right over here, like that. It's actually going to look really, really nice. I'm trying to do my best to make this look perfect. Yeah, let's put this right over here to make this area a little bit more wealthy, like that. Let's try to put a skate park down right over here. What else can we actually put we're over here? Yeah, let's put a volleyball area right over here. Let me just change this, because this looks nasty. Like that. See, there are people start moving in. Yeah, there are. So let's put over here too, so they can actually start, more people actually start moving in. We can actually put a few schools down. Let's see, where can we actually put this? Yeah, let's put this right over here. Right here in the corner. We actually need a high school. We could potentially put this right here. Can you imagine a high school with this kind of view? It probably would look insane. We could potentially put a university down over here too. Because then these people who lives over here, they don't need to actually, you know, get out of this place. So let's start putting a few more people down. Let's see over here. Then we can actually put over there. This thing still doesn't have power just yet, because it's there is no buildings close just yet, but in a little bit there will be light for them. So it's not a thing that we're actually going to worry about just yet. Let's see how this traffic is actually doing over here. Just fine. As you can see, it's not an issue. And this also looks really, really nice to come in a tunnel like right over there. Okay, let's see, it's just fine. This is also just fine. Okay, let's finish putting a few more houses down. Let's put it over here. All these places. Over here too. What else can we actually put? Let's put a commercial right here in the corner. Let's see, we could potentially put some commercial on this side too, because then they can actually, when people come over here, they can step by right here on these commercial places. Let's see how garbage is doing. Insurance status is just fine. The healthcare is really good for this area. Crematorium is actually not great, but as you can see, it's blue, so we should not worry about that. Okay. There's actually a lot of people moving in on this whole area. So let's finish putting this down right over there, so they can actually start having some power over here, because you know they're already complaining about that. Let's see, yeah, people are moving in on this area over here too. This house is actually doesn't look how I was expecting. You know, it doesn't look that good. I was expecting some houses that are pretty wealthy. Let's see, yeah, maybe like this one. Doesn't look bad. But they're probably going to upgrade with time, you know? Okay, we are positive on our income. Let's actually change the name for this thing. It's Spring Hills. I don't really like that. So let's put this Bertie, Liberty Hills, maybe. I think it's actually not a bad name. How traffic is actually doing on this area? Not bad. As you can see, it's doing just fine. Over here too. And those who want actually to come back, they can do this right over there. Because this whole area, there will probably not have too many people, too many traffic, you know, going in. Maybe just because of this, but I don't really believe it's going to be like a ton of people, you know. I think we should be fine, really. But if in the future this start being an issue to do this just like this, we can actually change this to a different kind of returning. Okay, where else can we actually put a few more? We actually don't have any demand for residential zones anymore. So let's put a few more commercial, because it's probably going to be a lot for commercial on this whole area because of this Liberty statue. Let's see how this actually looks. It's actually not that bad. And they got power already. How they actually managed to get power? Oh, okay, from here. Yeah, we could potentially put some office Maybe here, but I think it's actually not going to be a good place to do that. While you're complaining about not having police officers, I've just put a police station down right over there. What is okay? He's not complaining anymore. Are they liking this place? Okay, it's actually leveling up. What about over here? Upgrade is underway. Okay, it's actually good. It's also really, really good. Oh, they have built a pool. Can you imagine? You have this view. I think it's actually pretty awesome. I mean, you have this power lines and those ships going in and off. But I think it's still be fine, you know? Okay, you are 20,000 plus already, which is really, really good. I wasn't expecting to have that much around this area. I think we can actually finish putting all these residential zones because we don't have that many demand. So in the future, when you start having more demand is going to build for themselves. Okay, guys, I think for today is going to be it. As you can see, this little island is actually looking pretty damn awesome. Let me just save real quick over here. Alright, so for those who are watching this on Mixer, thanks so much for watching. Make sure to follow this channel so you can receive the notifications when I'm going to stream next. And for those who are watching this on YouTube, thanks so much for watching. Make sure to hit the like button. And if you have any suggestions, you can put down in the comments. And also subscribe to this channel. So I see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.